Online shopping has become the norm for many Americans, but this could make you a target. Find out what you need to know to avoid becoming a victim to online scammers in Wednesday's Watching Your Wallet, tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.